and bits of cacao pod. Our cocoa experts carefully select and combine beans from various countries in precise amounts to achieve that unique and consistent Hershey's flavor. We pour the blended cocoa beans into large revolving roasters, which get extremely hot. Toasty in here, isn't it?
Yeah!
Next, we quickly cool the beans and feed them into our raking chamber, which cracks open the shells at high speed. Inside each, hey, a good friend of mine is waiting up ahead to tell us more.
Hey everyone! Below me are milling machines which grind cocoa nibs into unsweetened chocolate. Cocoa nibs have been ground down like this for thousands of years. Milling machines generate lots of heat through intense pressure and friction. The grinding turns cocoa nibs into the smooth, dark liquid used to make milk and dark chocolate.
Everyone has a favorite.
Mine are Hershey's Kisses chocolate.
thanks, Alex. That's so sweet.
Hershey's Chocolate World. So long, everyone.
Thanks for coming.